Hi, and welcome to another installment from PanicAttackRecovery.com, home of the free newsletter on panic attack recovery. I'm Matthew Wagner. Today I'd like to talk about essential fatty acids, omega-3. Fatty acids, because there are more and more studies that are showing promising evidence that supplementation with omega-3 essential fatty acids can be helpful in cases of depression and anxiety. Now, studies have reported a significant improvement from omega-3 fatty acid supplementation alone, and studies have also shown this to be the case in the conjunction with medication. So if someone is taking the omega-3 fatty acids and their medication, there's also a benefit. So there's not a canceling out of one thing. So it means that they can work well with medications. At least that's what the initial evidence is showing in that regard around the area of combining with medication. Obviously, that's something you would discuss with a qualified medical practitioner who has prescription capabilities. But I just mention it because we're opening on the note of essential fatty acids and the benefits. Now, anecdotally, I'll talk about my own personal experience a little bit. And as you know, if you are a subscriber to my free newsletter or you get my podcast or have visited my website, you'll see that I'm a former sufferer of panic attacks and anxiety and agoraphobia. And what I want to talk about initially is that my own personal experience confirms that omega-3 fatty acids can be very helpful. For instance, when I began supplementation with omega-3 fatty acids, I began to feel more relaxed and at ease throughout the day. Now, I don't want to overstate this. I mean, it was a very subtle effect, but nevertheless a real effect that I felt, essentially probably within several weeks of taking them. Now, again, I'm not saying it's a cure-all or panacea, but I'm saying it was a real effect that I observed. And I do know other people who have had the same experiences. Now, just talk a little bit more about some other research in this area. Some of the other research has indicated that essential fatty acids can help people achieve healthier and happier lives. So they go beyond just what we talked about with anxiety, depression. They say your overall wellness, your life, can be affected by these things. If you're concerned about fat, in this case, obviously you've heard the word fatty acids, and probably maybe thinking, oh, I don't want to ingest that fat. But don't worry, they are essential fatty acids, first of all, so we do all need them.
Omega-3 fatty acids are not a bad type of fat. They're actually polyunsaturated fat, and they're not like a trans fat or another negative fat. So they're a good fat, similar to monounsaturated fats.
Again, they're an essential fat for our bodies. And the striking thing, really, the concerning thing, first of all, is that the majority of people, it's found that the majority of people are not consuming enough of them. And this is striking, because a wide range of brain problems that people suffer from might be helped through proper supplementation. Again, I'm not saying it's a panacea, but I am saying that these are essential things for your body. And like any essential thing, it seems reasonable that not getting enough of them could have negative effects on the brain, among other parts of the body. Now, it certainly makes sense that anyone suffering anxiety and panic attacks would want to ensure that they have adequate levels of omega-3 essential fatty acids in their body, you know, particularly in light, again, of the evidence that it can benefit the brain. The great news is really that getting the right amount of these things is easier than ever. There are many products out there, and I just want to talk quickly about what is available and what I would recommend in my own personal experience, what I would recommend or what I would choose for myself. And obviously, you make your own decision on that and in consultation with a healthcare practitioner. But I just want to mention that there are a variety of sources of omega-3 essential fatty acids, and they all contain very healthy things. However, and this is a big however, the most highly recommended form is omega-3 fish oil, as opposed to other sources. And one example would be, say, flax oil, flax seeds. You've probably heard of that before. The reason that flax oil is the most highly recommended is because the omega-3 essential fatty acids in fish oil are in a form that is already broken down for the body. So, in other words, the form of what you need is already broken down and readily able to be used by the body Whereas, for example, flax oil and other types of omega-3s first need to be broken down by the body before they're utilized. And additionally, there is another, however, part of this, however, and that's that, most importantly, not everyone can break these forms down. So that's why, among other reasons, quality reasons as well, I recommend, if you're supplementing with fish oil, I recommend that you supplement with omega-3 fatty acids, fish oil, above the other forms. Now, I'm not saying the other forms aren't things that you should be taking, but I'm just thinking relying, if you really want to supplement, is, I think, looking at the fish oils, for sure. Now, on that note of fish oils, if you're going down that road, I would recommend that you obtain a pharmaceutical-grade fish oil, because pharmaceutical-grade means the fish oil has gone through a purification process which removes the many impurities that are found in the ocean. You've probably heard all the talk about mercury in fish. Well, if you're getting high doses of fish oil, the last thing you want to be doing is getting high doses of mercury, obviously, or any doses of mercury. So pick up a bottle of pharmaceutical-grade fish oil at your health food store, and then you don't need to worry about this.
So I thank you very much for listening to another podcast, and I do hope you take care.
For more information on panic attack recovery, recovery from agoraphobia and anxiety, please visit my website at panicattackrecovery.com and sign up for my free and continuous newsletter. Thank you. Material in this newsletter is provided for educational and informational purposes only and is not intended to be a substitute for a psychologist, psychiatrist, or other healthcare provider's consultation. Please consult a psychologist, psychiatrist, or appropriate healthcare provider about the applicability of any opinions or recommendations with respect to your own panic attacks, anxiety, and agoraphobia, or any other symptom or condition.
I hope that you enjoyed the video and found it very helpful and informative. And I would encourage you to visit my website at www.panicattackrecovery.com. Thank you.